The last time when I was able to see my son, he was at like 2 years old. Now he's 21 and my daughter is 12. You know, I never could see her.
Today, you're gonna experience, or I hope you experience, flashing lights.
So Mr. Walfre is our first patient. We implanted the Argus implant. The Argus implant is also known as bionic eye.
So I'm going to have you put on your glasses again.
Today, We were very fortunate to turn the device on.
We term this as artificial vision. It's not vision as you used to know it.
I think I was around 21 years old when I started to lose my vision, and the doctor said that I had RP.
RP stands for retinitis pigmentosa. It's a genetic disease of retina, which is the back layer of our eyes, and that actually makes a patient blind from anywhere from 20 to 60 years of age.
You want to look over to your left, See your son and your wife over here, maybe. Mm-hmm.
With Argus 2, we can find a bypass those diseased cells and make some kind of a stimulation in the retina, the remaining cells of the retina and brain, and that's where how the Argus work. We implant a microelectrode in the eye and by quite a complex surgery, and then we give patient these glasses with a built-in camera. So what it does is the electrode take over the function of diseased cells in the eye, and that transmits the signals to this camera patient wears on their glasses, and that's how the vision is perceived.
Coming back from Gainesville, I was able to see cars on the sides, and that was very, very excited for me.
He acted like a little boy, like he said, I was driving, and I remember very well when he said, what is that, Mary? It was a car. What color it was? It was white. He saw a very big building with lights, and he said, what was that? And I said, a big building, Walfre. And he just asked me everything in what was, and I was very excited.
He has been living in that black cave for almost all his life, and now he's able to see, navigate around. It's definitely, it's a 180 degree turn in his life.
When I got to see my daughter's face for the very first time, before we went to sleep, and she said, Dad, put your glasses on and turn on the device. And I put my glasses and turned the device on, and she's in front of me. And you know, when I tried to see her, I was able to see the, you know, her face.
The bionic eye giving a blind patient some vision that they can function in their life is definitely a great breakthrough.